That's hit hard to right field, and it's a home run for Berkman. And a 3-run Houston lead.
Oh, Berkman, a switch hitter. That's his 10th home run as a left-handed hitter, his 14th home run overall. This ball broke right into the swing of Berkman, so a lot of home runs in this ball game. 2 for the Astros now, 3 for the Twins. Looks like I saw the extra finger on it, maybe a changeup. And Berkman hitting his ball out very quickly.